virtually every show that a series that I was hired to write on, I was the first woman the producer had ever hired, because there just weren't any. And so they were always taking a chance. And you know, and I did feel a responsibility to not screw it up.
So you were really one of the first women ever in a writer's room.
That wasn't taking dictation, yeah. Or a lunch order, yes.